Here in this problem, we have to find out how many grams of silver oxide are needed to react with 7.9.